The Augusta Elks Lodge number 964 prides itself on helping our community, our veterans, and our youth. The Elks' major project is the Maine Children's Cancer Program. Since 1987, the Maine Elks have donated $4.7 million to the Maine Children's Cancer Program and will surpass the $5 million mark this year. To help our veterans, the Elks have held music festivals that have benefited the Travis Mills Foundation, Canines on the Front Line, a fallen state police officer's family, and more. Currently, the Elks are involved with assisting homeless veterans in finding homes, basic supplies, and more. The Elks have sponsored youth athletic teams over the years and are a large contributor to the Augusta Boys and Girls Club to help the youth in our community. They also support a local kinship group for grandparents raising their grandchildren by donating use of the lodge for their meetings and providing a Christmas party and dinner. Each year, they also hold an annual back-to-school backpack program, which supplied more than 450 students with the necessary supplies for the new school year in 2019. Additionally, the Elks give away more scholarship money than any other organization in the country. Whenever the Elks see a need, they react to help whenever possible. They see that they have the means to help, the volunteers, and the drive to do so. Helping others is what being an Elk is all about. Congratulations to the Augusta Elks Lodge number 964 on being named a finalist for the 2020 Community Service Kenney Award.